Yeah, so the little tilt sensors. So kind of getting them to think about sensors.
Right.
You know, inputs and outputs for one.
Right.
I've seen several kids kind of come over, and you could tell they just weren't real familiar with the whole concept of inputs and outputs. Kind of putting the motor on top of the tilt sensor.